You wouldn't be calling me up trying to, cause I'm positive he don't wanna know about me. Your new man rents a house in the burb. He wears a man bag on his shoulder, but I call it a purse.
Hello.
Hello.
Hello. How are you?
Very well.
Good, thank you.
Sharon, how are you?
All right. So tell us your names and your ages.
Yeah, so I'm Jack. I'm 22.
I'm Joel, and also 22. Yeah.
What are you going to sing?
This is all the upbeat singles from Ed Sheeran's new album.
Are you just good friends?
Yeah, just best mates.
How long have you been in a group together?
3 years-ish. Yeah, we were in an a cappella group at university together, and then basically just realised that our voices went quite well together, so sang as us two.
Where you met at university.
Yeah.
What university were you at?
Oxford University. And we both did quite academic subjects, so I did maths.
And I did geography.
Yes. Harry Potter did maths. I need to get you a scar, Harry Potter.
Are you going to do something clever today?
Yeah.
Oh, I can't wait to hear
you
sing.
We can't wait to perform for you.
Good luck.
Thank you very much.
Come on.
She played the fiddle in an Irish band, but she fell in love with an Englishman. Kissed her on the neck and then I took her by the hand. Said, baby, I just wanna dance. I met her on Grafton Street, right side the bar. Shared a cigarette with me while her brother played the guitar. She asked me, what does it mean? The Gaelic ink on your arm.
Oh my God, they're so good.
Songs you wanna drink on. Took Jamie as a chaser, Jack for the fun. She got Arthur on the table with Johnny riding a shotgun. I don't wanna know about your new man, cause if it was meant to be, you wouldn't be calling me up trying to, cause I'm positive he don't wanna know about me. Your new man rents a house in the burb. He wears a man bag on his shoulder, but I call it a purse. Every year he goes to Malaga with all the fellas. He drinks beer but has a six pack, I'm kinda jealous. He wears sunglasses indoors in winter at night time. And every time a rap song comes on, he makes a gun sign, says, tune, boy, I'm light up the room. But enough about him, girl, let's talk about you.
I'm positive to eat the what I talk about me. Oh, I don't wanna know about your
Barcelona, Las Ramblas. I'll meet you, we'll dance around La Sagrada Familia. Drinking sangria, mi niña, te amo, mi cariño. Mamacita rica, si tu te adoro, señorita. Los otros, viva la vida, come on, let's be free.
Guys, you're like a breath of fresh air today. Two people coming in, being honest, full of personality, full of likability, and talented, and different. It was fantastic.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Oh, Joel, I love you. I love your image. Do not change.
No.
Yes, if I were 22 and you guys were a band, I'd have you up on my wall. I'd have the hots for you, Joel.
Would I be on anyone's wall or
Louise
Wall. Louise. Be on Louise Wall.
I'll take that, Louise.
That's
fine.
Okay, Jack.
Four ain't bad.
Yeah, I didn't know you had that voice, Jack. You've got a great voice. You guys have a great energy together.
Thank you very much.
You know what, guys? Is it what I thought we would want to find in a group? Not necessarily. But what I do like about you is that you're clever. Not just clever academically, but you did something that makes you stand out. This is great.
Thanks.
You've got a great little USP going on here, which is really, really important. You've got a good voice. You've got a good voice as well. And you're not what I expected you to be. You have to let people like you remain original and be able to be original. This is a good audition.
Thank you very much.
I like you two a lot.
Thank you.
I'll kick it off with a yes.
Yay! Louis.
Jack and Joel, yes.
Thank you.
It's a yes from me.
Thank you.
Thanks, Sharon.
Four yeses.
Thank you so much, Dan.